Good morning. Welcome back to Split Life Productions. My name is Nate, and this is your morning reaction.
All right. I've been putting this off for way too long, and I'm behind the game now, but this is Lorna Shore's new song, To the Hellfire, with their new vocalist. I'm excited. I've been putting this off for a long time, and all of my friends have been raving about this new song. So let's just jump right into it. Let's go. This is gonna be heavy. Okay. Oh my gosh. That tone is so interesting. Also, blast beats all the time. Holy crap. That drummer is an animal. But yeah, that vocal tone is so distinct. I'm liking the triplets. Good. And all the pyrotechnics of the world too. Holy crap, that was amazing. I want to hear that again. That was insane. The layering is so good too. Just straight stank face. Just crazy instrumentation. Oh, this is a 6 minute long song. Okay. His highs are so high. Oh boy. Oh, I like that. I loved that.
Oh,
Oh, that's so nasty. Back to the 6-8. Holy crap. That was disgusting. His mids are really good. His mids are really strong. Mids to lows are so strong. Okay, I just gotta pause for a little bit. Or else I get in trouble. Okay. Just tons of blast beats. Nice. Just reach up and tap the string. Oh my God! Oh my God. Oh, that was so brutal. That was so crazy at the end. That was just pure filth. Oh. Like, how could you even make all those noises? All those sounds. Holy crap. That was amazing. Wow. So that was Lord of Shore to the Hellfire. I've got no words. Be sure to hit that like and subscribe button. Hit the bell. That way you can be notified when more videos come out. That was so good. I'm going to have to listen to this again. and leave a comment down below. Tell me what you thought. Leave a suggestion down below. You could also leave suggestions on our Facebook page and our Twitter page as well at Split Life Productions. And we'll see you in the next video. Have a good rest of your morning. Wow.